gathering of bluegrass lovers from a lot of, mostly around the state, but there's people from other places as well, from other states, Arizona, Utah. Some of the best bluegrass players in this area are here. It's one of the premier events for bluegrass, I think, in the whole year-long bluegrass festival season.
California Bluegrass Association puts this on, and it's a wonderful event for us musicians, and obviously the public enjoys this too. People coming in the hotel and listening to good Americana music.
Jamming is why people come, is the main reason, but they also have some paid showcase bands that you can go see. But then, for instance, in this suite at 9 o'clock tonight, the clubs will have showcases, and it typically showcases bands who are members of those particular associations. So, for instance, at 9 o'clock tonight in this suite, 912, our band, Vulcan Mountain Boys, is going to be doing a showcase performance right here in this suite.
Different associations have their suites here, their hospitality suites, and they're open for open jamming and open playing and also showcasing their local bands. So it's a real good event for the musicians to come together with.